And now, if you dare, look into the hypnotic eye.
Hypnotic eye.